I get a little problem in terms of keeping the appearance of the appointment stabilized. So therefore, we were asked to vacate the premises. So from there on the streets, there were difficult times that I have experienced among the society. There was a feeding by the Barbados Vagrants and Homeless Society program by the director of the North Africa. So while I was on the streets, there was something going on. There was an event going on in Independence Square that actually I came to the point that I needed to be involved with that. So they were issuing clothing and washing for us. So one of the volunteers have given me the number to the director, Kimon Safi. So I did call him right away. So eventually, when I did manage to call him, I spoke to him and tell him who I am. I told him I need help.
And I had a little black bag, you know, maybe with some clothes and things. Started spreading my card and getting hot here now. So I put in my car and I sleep. I remember it was the same Wednesday morning, Wednesday night. It was Wednesday night. I remember, like, Mark, this gentleman had told me about the same program before, you know what I mean? And it was Wednesday night. And they say, you know something? I get up right away, fill up my car and lay back on my shoulder and make down. And that same night, you know what I mean? It was accepted the program. And you know what I mean? And I'm still here, and well, I feel good with myself now.
So there was a lot of stuff that we did in between the time that they spent in the house with these guys, obviously to get them to the level that they want to be at. Because we can't get them to the level we want them, they have to be where they want to be. So we did a lot of like, you know, stuff with these guys. Hopefully by December, we can have these guys going into their own homes and ministry paying their rent for the first 6 months, and they have another 6 months to so really relax and save what money they want. They cooperate credit union accounts, and obviously hopefully these guys will be working soon again and get them to save that money. Successful down to just one person, right? And that was the other five guys were working. So it was easy for us to find these jobs, because we used most of our business contacts and what's not, and they were able to give these guys full-time employment one day. So we're still in the process of meeting and trying to collaborate with the organization, and now because they see the seriousness of the organization and what we've done for these guys, they're more so after us than we're after them. Because it was before we were after them. So now we are the one being chased by both government and other private entities and sub-governments to really come and join in forces with them.
To primary school, I've been to secondary school. The same school that you have mentioned, I've been there. And I received no certificates. To which my dad has enrolled me into the Barbados level, which is two. And I dropped two of that. as a result because I wanted to make money. I was doing well for a point in time that yes, you know that. But I have lost that job, found another one. At no given time, you know, I wasn't able to keep a job for a very long period of time. Very short time, you know, I lose my job. So that has been the cycle from that time right up till now. But now, for this program, which will equip us to go back into society now, I take it as well as I'm hoping that the next job that I get into that yes, it will be much more longer than shorter. That yes, it can be able to sustain me and not only me, my family, my children. I can say that the program is very good and we have learned that yes, we can be motivated and able to go back into society to begin our lives. I'm hoping now that as we are getting ready now to go back into society, that the society will not look upon us as we were before, because we had lives before. So now we can see that positive individuals and so forth. So now we can sit back in and get on with life.
I want to like get what is society, go back in society for plan and meaning. I want to drive, you know me. I want a job, you know me, and I want to maintain myself, I want a family, you know what I mean? I just want to move on like anybody else.